way he can beat me. Yeah, I am feeling particularly sexy. So now it's time for all of you girls out there to admit the truth. Because I know what you're all thinking. There's one thing you're thinking. I'm too sexy for my sword. I'm worshipped and adored. So sexy, oh lord. And I'm too sexy for Sherwood or your scummy neighborhood and Bishop Stortford and Sawbridgeworth, Epping, Church Langley, whatever other scummy neighborhood you all come from. Unfortunately, you're so ugly I can tell. You're stupid and you smell. There's no way you should be let in. You're all niggers, you know who you are. And you do your silly dance down at Liquid. Down at Liquid. In your tracksuit, yeah. In your rotten, skanky Georgian Ulster tracksuit. In my hat, you're overweight and fat. What you think about that? I'm the sheriff, I'm richer than you, and I can see you wave your wands up in the cheap seats. In the cheap seats, with your silly plastic wands, waving them away there in the cheap seats. Now, time to get a little bit classy. I'm not the only looker on stage all of a sudden, but I'm too sexy for mine. Too sexy for mine. Too sexy for mine. Here we go. I'm a looker, the best that there's been. And the ladies, they all love me on the dance floor. I'm like a panther on the dance floor, yeah. I can shake my belly booty on the dance floor. I'm too sexy for this dance. You lot don't stand a chance. I'm too sexy in my underpants. But I'm too sexy to be good. I'll get that Robin Hood. No way he can beat me. And I'm too sexy for this show. Yeah, come on, bring it on. Adulation, adulation.